When you're working on paint that's dry and faded and oxidized like this, you want to make sure that you use an ample amount of product. You know, a lot of times when you log in online and you watch detailing videos, you'll see these guys just use a few drops of product. Well, when you're working on paint that's dry and brittle like this, that's not the case. You want all the lubricants and all the abrasives working for you.